Bring me a higher love. Oh, oh. Bring me a higher love. My love is that higher love. I keep thinking of. Bring higher love. Bring higher love. Bring higher love. A higher love. I keep thinking of. Bring me a higher love.
You, Joe, take Jillian in loving marriage to share the burdens and joys of life as equals, to continue being true to her in all things, to support each other no matter the circumstances, and to honor and cherish each other always.
I do. Jillian, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Do you, Jillian, take Joe in loving marriage to share the burdens and joys of life as equals, to continue to be true to him in all things, to support each other no matter circumstances, and to honor and cherish each other always?
I do.
Are you kidding?
Joe, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always and forever.
Jillian and Joe, you've expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promises you have just made. With this in mind, I now pronounce you married. You may kiss each other.
Welcome to the next chapter in Jill and Joe's life together as we celebrate this evening. There's only one rule for tonight, and that is for everyone in this place to have fun. Enjoy the food, enjoy the family and friends, and enjoy the festivities of the evening. To Joe and Jill.
Joe has always been like a brother to me, and he's an amazing uncle to my kids. And I'm so thankful that you two found each other. Cheers to many years of happiness together.
I want to take this moment to welcome you officially into our family, although I think we've considered you a part of the family for some years now. You are a perfect match for Joe. Your love for each other is evident and inspiring to us all. So ladies and gentlemen, I ask you to raise your glasses high. Let's toast to love, laughter, and happily ever after. To Jill and Joe, may your life together be filled with joy, happiness, and lots of love. Cheers, y'all.